हेलो
हाय रोमिदा, हाउ आर यू?
ऑल वेल, कैन यू हियर मी, सी मी?
आई कैन सी, आई कैन हियर यू, आई कैन सी यू.
ग्रेट. आई थिंक लेट्स गेट क्रैकिंग देन. ठीक
ओके.
है. सो हाउ इज द सीन इन नोएडा? वर यू एबल टू प्रैक्टिस टुडे?
Yeah, it was raining today, but there are no curfews right now in Noida. So we can go on a weekend also and we can practice also. I hope so, it stays
Oh.
there. There's no
Yeah.
curfew.
The way the cases are going up. Anyway, so let's get back to the script. So, GP, I was looking at your stats and kind of came across as very surprising that even though you are just 37, you are as young or old as the PGTI. मतलब इन टर्म्स ऑफ अपियरेंसेज यू आर जस्ट टू शॉर्ट ऑफ द 250 मार्क, विच प्लेसेस यू इन द टॉप टॉप थ्री. मे बी जस्ट शमीम इज 249 एंड आई थिंक कोई और था. तो मतलब यू आर डेफिनेटली इन द टॉप थ्री. सो आई मीन समथिंग टू बी वेल आई गेस वेरी प्राउड ऑफ. बट व्हेन यू लुक बैक जस्ट यू नो ट्रेस योर जर्नी फ्रॉम 2006 टिल नाउ.
As like if you see my track also, I didn't play so much of juniors or amateurs. So I started golf pretty late also. So like it was around 14 or so, 14, 15. And I started in Meerut. That was posted out there. So he introduced me to the game. And in between, I like filled a paper to join army also, but I have not been a professional golfer. I would have been an army officer. And then he told me, "No, you play golf, you're doing well." So thanks to the army background, like, you know, I had the access to everything and the family support, you know, they were always supporting me. I think that's the most important thing for any sportsman is to have a family support. Without that, it's impossible to achieve anything.
True.
So I turned pro, I think in 2006 or 2007, I turned pro when PGTI was formed. And my first event was Tata. That event is, you know, Tata Open is really close to my heart because that was my first event. I finished top 10 in that event, my first event. And I think after that, I won the ONGC Masters also.
November 2009.
Yeah, I won ONGC Masters. And after that, I went down through the injuries also. Like, I went down through a knee injury and where I had to like withdraw also. And then a couple of things, you know, happened. But it was a great journey, you know. I love this game. It's just that I just want to go out and play. I think that's the only place for me where I go and I forget everything, you know, whatever is happening back or whatever it is. So I think that's the reason I have so many. I never skip a tournament. I think one or two tournaments I must have skipped is because of my injury. Otherwise, no chance I would have missed any of the events. So it is a really a great journey and yeah, a lot of up and downs. The one thing I'll say, this game has taught me patience.
I guess that's the reason why you have this tagline that the journey is what matters, not the outcome.
Yeah, I always believe like, you know, everyone has his own time zone, time frame. You know, some people peak up early, some people peak up late, some people have a longer career, some people have a shorter career. But, you know, you should never give up your dreams. Like, that's my second thing. You should never give up. And you should be open to learn things and you should never give up and just follow your hobby. I think that second thing is I've turned my hobby into my career.
True. But GP, when you look back, of course, I mean, there are learnings along the way. But when you look back, in your case, you peaked early, you got your breakthrough quite quickly. After that, even though you've come close a number of times, you're still searching for that next win. So these almost what, more than 12 years. That's a long time.
Yeah.
So how do you look at this phase? You had your share of injuries. You had a couple of runner-up finishes, top threes, top fives. But that elusive win is something that is still you're looking for. But how do you now, after so many years on tour, how do you kind of, you know, how have you conditioned yourself?
Like condition in what ways? Like for playing or for winning or for what?
नहीं कई लोगों के साथ ऐसा होता है ना कि अब obviously tour पे आप हो some लोगों के साथ उठना बैठना होता है then you have this you know feeling oh yeah this guy has just come he's won three times already I've been on tour for so long does that kind of affect you or you now kind of conditioned yourself that your time will come as you said everybody has a different graph
you know if, let's be very truthful to it I'll be very truthful to you when people play well you know you feel yaar what's lacking but that's the thing in me you know if someone is playing well it means somewhere I'm not working hard or something is missing so I work on it what is it like and mm-hmm. if you see this game I'm not I like earlier interviews which you have taken me I always say that you know I'm not fighting against anybody I am just fighting with myself and I'm playing against the course
mm.
so a day if I'm able to perform best that day I'll win You know, controlling your nerves and everything in the tournament, it affects, you know, when you're playing a leader, these things, nervousness will be there. It is always there. Even if anybody, if you ask Tiger also, he said, oh no, on the first tee shot, he's nervous. So mm. it is like, I don't look at that, you know, it is good to have. If you see the scoring also, how the scoring has gone in PGTI, the players are playing great. So I always look at the, you know, it is good. I never look at someone like this. Yeah, he's playing well. Why not? I'm playing well. He's playing well. It's okay. You have to just go out and give your 100%. That's the maximum you can do, you know. Just go out or you can just have to, once you are done with your round or something, you have to, next event, you have to just cut down to your mistakes, work on your weaknesses and everything.
So, closer in time, the season just that just finished, how would you look at it, look at the 2020-21 season?
I played really well, but the scores were not there. So, but as a golf wise, I really played well. I was lacking in my some section of my game, that is my putting. That's the thing, you know, I was when you start hitting every tournament, every round, you're hitting 15 regulations, 14 regulations. So that's the time you want, you know, why the hell the scores are not coming in. So my putter was pretty cold, but okay. And I changed my putter in the last event. So I didn't perform so well in the year ender also. So it's all learning. Yeah. It's okay. Event happens next. Maybe the next tournament I play, I win and they say, oh, it was a great year. That's it. So.
Okay. So now over the years, as you've kind of matured, you've learned from your mistakes and of course from your high points. Have you kind of changed the way that you can normally you practice during off season? जैसे 2006 में you just turned pro the way you practice now that again you have off time and now with this pandemic thing again coming back you don't know when you're going to get back on tour. Have you kind of you know changed the way that or you rather you figured out ways that work for you during practice?
You know, practice, the thing which I have really, you know, this corona thing, like you were saying, this, it has changed my mind a little bit, you know, last 2-3 years, it is like my earlier, my all the priorities were my whole life, were like golf. Now there are other things also which I look at it, you know. So the thing which I have changed, you know, I have started enjoying life, not enjoying life, which, you know, the performances have stopped mattering me so much.
Matlab, you now realize that there's more to life than golf.
It is not just ki theek hai, you can't just keep running, you know. So, I'm like more relaxed and practice, there's no like shortcut to hard work. It's my career, so people go for office to 8 to 9 hours. So, I practice for 8 to 9 hours, you know. So, there's no shortcut to it. It's a little off season. Yeah, I go when there's an off season, I go off for, you know, I don't play golf around, you will say around for 10 days or so, then I'm relaxing. But yeah, when I'm on the, like, when I'm playing, when I'm practicing, it is totally practice. I have to be like, I'll be playing, doing my, all the things, you know, I'll be at least minimum spending 6 to 7 hours on the golf course.
But getting back to the injuries, the spate of injuries, knee, and the other stuff that followed, do you think they have a time where you were kind of, you know, playing well and that kind of set you back?
It does. It has happened with me, with my knee injury, with my wrist injury. It does, but it's we are sportsmen. We need to get used to it. It's a part of our life. It's a part of it. You will get injured. And if you see golf also, like it just happened when I'm playing good, you know, when I'm hitting it good, my scores are not good. And when I'm not playing good, my scores are good.
Okay.
So injuries are like that only. And as my dad always says, you know, he has been a sportsman and everything. So he always says that, you know, theek hai, they are beta, ye sports ki injury hai, sports mein hi nikal jayegi. So I look at that only. So okay. I go there, I practice. So it's an injury also. It's not that much is going to harm my something. I'll tear for the event. And that works for me.
Okay. So now that you say that you've learned to see life and golf differently, so I guess your daughter is a major distraction because whatever little I see you on the golf course, she's always following you.
Yeah. She's a stress buster for me. Like, she's my coach. Basically, I am learning how to live life, seeing her. Small things like, yeah, please.
Suppose you ask her, what have you learned from your dad? To kya jawab hoga?
Uska? You have to ask her only.
But, GP, whatever the learnings, and along the way, it's been a long journey for you on the pro tour. कहीं कोई ना कोई regret रह जाता है? Any regrets for you? May not be that कि अच्छा फलाने event में मैं जीतने वाला था, मैं नहीं जीता, second खत्म कर लिया. Not that. I mean, when you put your whole journey into perspective, anything that you know that you feel could have, you know, panned out a little differently, or आप कुछ अलग से कर सकते थे उसको from that perspective.
For in golf,
your career.
Not real. It's a very tough question because as a human, I take everything as a learning. You know, I came from Meerut time, that was posted out here. So, you know, the fitting thing, the clubs things. You come out to these big cities. You know, you come to know about the club fitting. You know, the world is bigger out here. The knowledge is more. So sometimes I feel if I would have been in Delhi a little more earlier, you know, that's the thing. Ki I would have known much more about this game.
True.
Little bit.
True.
The options, true. But it has the other side also. When being in a smaller city or big town, the distractions are less. Then you're working like a bull. Okay, after hit balls. So you're grooving it. So the major change in my game, the major change which got into my game was Kelvin. He was my coach. I was 22 or 21, 22. I went to him to Australia for 14 days. And he's still my guru, you know. I follow his things and everything. And if you ask me right now, like lessons, sometimes I take some lessons from Lawrence, so I keep talking to Kel, you know. So I've become my own coach. And he, from the first day onwards when I went, he told me one thing. Gaurav, you have to be your own coach. You have to understand your own swing. So being in that time, transaction phases, you know, I was running left and right to find the answers. But you have to find your answers yourself.
That's quite a big thing.
So that's the thing, you know, I still say, you know, after that, I haven't seen Kel for a long time. A small regret is there, whatever the things are. He haven't seen my coach for a long time, the main guy, who, because of him, I'm playing so good golf for a long time now. So I want to go and see him, you know,
Of course, I mean, those are things that can always be sorted out. I mean, pichle 1.5 saal, 2 saal se to jaise halaat hai, you can't travel also. I mean, you're lucky that you at least get into play tournaments. So that is there. But yes, of course, I mean, that is something which I feel, I think that kind of defines you, that you have been trying to find your own answers on the
court. Yeah.
But now, your daughter here?
Yeah, Shania, come here. Shania. She ran away.
Now the thing is, Noida golf course is your home course. But normally off time, how do you do? I mean, you keep practicing at NGC or you like to travel to KP or other golf courses in NCR?
Maximum time we are practicing here only, but if we get a time, you know. And come here. I keep playing other golf courses also, like ITC and everything. So I keep if we have a game in JP, I go to JP, we play. Like, I love playing different courses.
Hi.
Hello, how are you? So that kind of do that on a regular basis.
Yeah, I keep love playing different courses. Like, it's my, like in my practice studio also, it's every day that I'll be playing, at least if I'm going to call, I'll play at least 9 holes or 6-7 holes every day.
So looking ahead to this year GP, what are the goals that you kind of set yourself?
Yeah, I never set goals. I stopped setting goals. I just want to go out, play well, give 100%, and that's it.
दिमाग में कुछ तो लेके चल रहे होगे ना?
कुछ नहीं लेके चला. अभी कुछ नहीं है. Seriously, अभी कुछ नहीं है. I just want to go play well. Yeah, every week if you tee up, every week you want to win. I stopped setting goals. You know, the setting goals for me gives me extra pressure on me.
अच्छा. So
I've stopped setting goals now. You know, okay, play out, give you 100%. My only goal is never to quit, just give you 100%.
Okay, theek hai. So I guess, again, what you said, again, sums up your journey, that don't set goals, but give you 100%.
Give you 100%, yeah.
So, GP, great talking to you. And
same.
Wishing you all the very best, and hopefully we'll be around when you have your next win. I remember I was there when you won the ONGC Master.
I think you were there. And
it's been a long time.
Time flies, and I hope not. The next goal is to win an event next year.
Yes, that's it.
And I want you to be there.
Hopefully. Take care and all the very best. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Dorian. Thanks a lot. Take care. Bye-bye. See you.
Bye.